guys, I'll be showing you the Iloilo Freedom Grandstand, the judging area for tomorrow's Iloilo Dinagyang Kasadyahan opening salvo. Good evening, Iloilo. Good evening, world. We are here in front of Iloilo Freedom Grandstand and it is very much ready for tomorrow's activity, the Dinagyang Festival opening salvo of Kasadyahan. Showing you how ready the Iloilo City. This is Freedom Grandstand and there it is. There is a sound system already set up. And for tomorrow, expect a lot of people will be here to witness the opening salvo of Kasadyahan Festival. This area also will be crowded for tomorrow. Many people all over Panay will come here to witness for that activity, the famous activity of Iloilo, the Dinagyang Festival. Be the exit area for the tribe members for tomorrow. And that will be on the other side will be the entrance for the tribe members to perform here in the middle of this Freedom Grandstand. Fish ball, and there's a lot of people on the other side. Is the sea overlooking Guimaras? And this is your vlogger just talking nonsense.
For the full coverage of the opening salvo of the Dinagyang Festival 2024 Kasadyahan.
When will it be?
That will be tomorrow, January 5, 2024.
Okay, that's it, guys.
For the Kasadyahan.
Heard the practice of the drum beat over there. That is another tribe here who is also joining the Kasadyahan or the Dinagyang Festival. Guys, we are here in Lindayla na gone, and there's a big window overlooking the residence here in Lagrangha na itay.
Baldusan,
Lapas. And that's it for tonight, guys. I'll see you on my vlog and watch out for this Dinagyang Festival opening salvo Kasadyahan. See you guys on my vlog. Please do subscribe. Bye!